How was your last 2 days?
Как были ваши последние два дня?
We don't have satsang, don't have anything.
Yesterday my friend and I went to Margao to visit a hospital because she needed help.
Вчера
Everything is fine. X-rays show nothing wrong. Very good. And then we took a walk to the Margao market. And suddenly there appeared a man who looked very much like you. All wearing white, head to toe, totally white. But his energy was just the opposite. Not of light, but of darkness, like complete darkness. And he was like making rounds around me. Like
around you?
Yeah. And then coming back again. And going, and then coming back again, like three times, continuously. And after that, I felt completely sick, just like almost dying physically. And then a friend of mine did Reiki for me, which really helped a lot. But she said that I have like a blockage at the heart center and at the throat center. That's exactly what I felt it most. And she said that I have like a, I don't know, vampire sort of thing happening, like somebody's sucking all the energy from me. And it's happening for quite a while now. And this man probably saw the situation and decided to join the party. So, I don't really believe in this magic or something, I'm quite rational, but could you please explain what actually happened and what's happening now?
So, he talked to you anything?
No, he didn't say anything, but he was just looking at me, like very fixated, his glance was on my eyes,
and
on my face.
Around you?
Yes. Yes.
Making round?
Yes. I don't know, what happened? What's going on? Because in my body, in my physical and emotional state, I see these changes. Because normally I'm quite balanced. And now it's out of whack.
No, but now what you feel? Like, what unwell?
Pain, very strong pain.
Pain,
yeah, especially on the left side. It's localized here in the upper chakras. And like very strong pain, like really I'm losing something from this part. Yeah. And the second question would be, how can we protect ourselves while going to the perhaps unfriendly environment? How can we take care of ourselves and of our loved ones, of Sangha, of family?
Yes, if you're feeling with him, something happened, so something happened, sure. Because you are sensitive, you can understand, you can know it. Before him is different, and then he came to you, near to you, and something happened, and then you feel different. So sure it happened. And he also came, because he feeling with you also something. Therefore he came to you, not to have many people there. Only why only you? So his energy is negative and he pulling to you. Pulling to you and just making. And then when we are sensitive, like a second question. When you are sensitive, when you have a space inside, more emptiness, And then when you go in market, sure something comes. Okay, this man may be different, something is special. But other man, everybody in market has something. Much mind. Like full of anger, full of mind, full of anxiety, full of all emotions. Everybody in world, everywhere. And there is protect. Only your awareness can protect. And when you meditate, slowly, slowly, you will understand. As you went Madgaon only for one few hours, and you felt it. Very different. Here you already protect. Why? Because here our energy is here. Everyday satsang happening. Agonda or Palolem is many people are living. But as you go out, it is different energy. This I know. Its energy is change also. When energy field is happening where many people doing meditation and master around, so master make energy around him. Which place he living. And then if anybody come, feel difference. When you go out of this city, out of this town, is different. And this will happen, sure. Now you are just went to Madgaon, but now you have to go other city, and then your city, in your country, there will be more different will be. So as you will be sensitive, you can feel it. This is very good thing, you can feel it. And then this question will come, how I can protect? When you feel, I was very good, I'm enjoying, I was very nice, and suddenly I came or somebody came and make me different. So when your energy become liquid, you can feel others. Like a water. Water where go, he become like that. If you put water here in yellow color, become yellow. If putting in earth, he become earth. If putting in plants, he become like a plant's color. Because he itself like energy. So when our energy become liquid, more flowing, more start flow, more liquid, then more difficult happen to living in world. Much more difficult. Before liquid, when your energy is solid, like a rock, like a totally mind, then no feeling anything. Mind don't feel anything. Mind means mind making around you wall. Just you. You not allow anybody come in me, and you not allow anybody, you go to anyone. But when your energy become coming liquid, coming in heart, your energy become love start, loving. Then when you have loving, you allow. Your energy you want or don't want, energy you allow. Your space is open and anybody can come in you. And you can go wherever you feel, wherever. This situation, this stage, very difficult for seekers. For meditator, very difficult, painful. Both things happened. One hand very good also, and one hand very bad also. When you will be good pupil, when you will become like a meditators, lovers, nice energy, beauty energy, then you feel very beautiful. When you go in other environment, you feel very different, opposite, bad and not good. And when you go there and become bad, not good, all negativity feeling, weird, then this feeling coming in you, this thirst coming, how I can go beyond this? Then coming real search come, how I can go beyond this game? I don't want to feel anything. And then you have to be more aware, more meditation. Now really journey start, inner journey. Now start. Now your real thirst start. Now you want to go beyond this mind game, mind things. And now you will see, suddenly you are very good, suddenly you have full of garbage. Very mind coming, disturbance coming, greed coming, anger coming, many things coming. And then you know, I have it. This I have. And one thing also remember, if anybody makes you angry, or make you greedy, or make you attachment, so just understand, he not making you angry. You have anger. He just trick, he just push you, and your anger come out. He just talk any, and your greed come out. You say, he say anything, and your greed is coming out. Something happened, your attachment coming out. So we have inside. Only they are, world is like a push your button, pushing. And then when it is coming out, and just you understand, oh, this is me, this is mine, I have it. And now I have to watch it, I have to clean it, more cleaning. It will be clear. And when you more meditate, more watchful, more awareness, then it will be more clear. And then your energy will be third stage. That stage is like a steam. First, solid, like a earth, like a rock. Second, like a water, love. And then become third stage, steam. All the time energy is going up. Upper, higher center, going in sky, up. All the time your energy lifting up. Like you will be flow of energy, just go on, go and go and go. And then you don't feel also. Then you will be stand in middle of millions people, thousands people around you, nothing happened. Like you are up, much up, upper than them. They are here and you are somewhere. So just if you want to protect, so you have to make your energy upper than them, higher than them. And meditation need more. More meditate, more alert, more aware. More be, just I say, every time should be present. Every day I saying of. It is not, you say, okay, morning I aware, afternoon I am not aware. Evening I am totally okay, no awareness. Then awareness not happen. Awareness means awareness, all the time. Awareness no need to keep, just be try to present whatever you doing, wherever you are. This is awareness, automatic build up, getting more. This is meditation. And then you can protect. Otherwise will be very, situation is not so good. Meditator become very sensitive. Meditation make you sensitive. When you sensitive, you can feel anybody's pain. You can catch anybody's emotions. When very sensitive, you just talk with somebody. If you have anybody's connection with anybody, like your sister, like your relative, any, just even you talk by phone. As you're talking, you connect to each other. And then you're catching each other. You're catching his thoughts, his emotions, his things, and from you going to there. And depend on how much you're sensitive. You can catch that. And as you go meditation, you will be sensitive, you will catch more. So this happened yesterday. So this man come and did something, and you catch his energy. And then after, you different feeling, changed. Suddenly your all joy, beauty is finishing. And something different is start, opposite is start. So just we catch, but only protect, we be more aware. And when you will be more, very, very aware, slowly your aura become complete. Your energy is lift. And going around your body, like aura, like a wall, around you. When this wall, this aura is complete, then anything comes, just cut, touch to aura and go back. You not feel anything. You just go in market, even meeting to some many people, talking and do anything, 8 hours, 5 hours, 10 hours, and when you come back, like nothing I did. To nobody I met, even you met many people. Even you talk many things, you feel nothing happened. Because everything happened in surface, center nothing. So just we have to make more our center stronger. More awareness, then center automatic become more strong. And center is strong, then no anything. But everything touching in surface, periphery. So this can program, and this will happen. As you will be more sensitive, more difficult. And when will be very difficult to be in market, be in world, then this prayer coming in you, longing coming, oh, I want to finish. I don't want to live here. I don't want to be here. I want to go melt, finish. And then this longing come in you, really. Yeah, it will happen. Will be. And very good, it is happening. I want to you do meditation and coming in this stage. Where world you know where you get the joy. You say really, real joy is there. Even in me, inside, in you. I have to go there. You have a sky, your heart is a sky. So as you going in sky, and just then finish. Body and mind, you away from body and mind. But as you coming in body and mind, these things is there. It will be there, everything. Is hell will be there. Living in body, hell. Living in heart, heaven. Sky. And meditation teach you how you come back in heart and how you come back to body and mind. Slowly, slowly you will understand, and then you will be, you want more be in your joy, less outside. But in beginning it is happening, because our habit to always going out, our eyes open looking out, ears open listening out, nose open listen, smell out, everything feeling out, no anything looking out inside. But as you starting, then it will be change start. You will be different start. And then you, when you very much in, you close your eyes and looking inside light, inside music, inside taste, inside many good, beautiful smells. You never had this smell, which inside has. Because all smell coming from inside. All light coming from inside. So we have to go inside. So as you will be more inner, more settled with you, more still with you, then know anything. Then you are protected. Only this is protection. One woman happened 500 years before in India, enlightened. Her name is Meera, Meerabai. Her way is love. She is very devotee of the Krishna. From child, from beginning. And she always singing Krishna. Like she feels Krishna always with her. Sleeping with her, talking with her, eating with her, everything. Always 24 hours with her. Gosh. She, this is master, her lover, beloved, and she always feel, and her way is love, and she crying about Krishna, dancing about with Krishna, singing with Krishna, very much love, not love normal, love with Krishna, love with existence, and she also singing, one song she singing often. If I know love is very painful, I say to everybody in the whole world, don't do love. Love is really painful. But one hand painful and one hand melting. And this melting gives you joy. But she is still going in love because she cannot leave the love. She cannot leave the Krishna. And then one day finally she went in Krishna. Like went in existence, become existence. But when she is sensitive, very difficult happens. Everybody has. To everyone will be difficult. This is pain of meditation. This is process. Everybody has to pass. And when you have pain, and which day your anger totally finished, you go, thousands of people standing around you, full of angry, to you nothing happened. Okay. Like it's very far. Nobody can make you when you're finished. Then okay. But when you have, anybody come and trigger you, come. And when coming, very good. Then say, okay, thank you. You show me my anger. You show me my greed. You show me my jealousy. Thankful. Thank you. Now I can watch it. I can clean it. And all process of meditation, cleaning this all. Buddha said this is sickness of the consciousness. On our consciousness, this five sickness. Anger, greed, attachment, jealousy and ego. It's five sickness. When these five finish, you are conscious. You are healthy. You totally light. And everybody full of this. So meditation when you're doing, your anger will come and you have to clean it. Your disturbance come, your negativity come, and then you look. And then this thing coming, I don't want to be in this space, be in this negativity. Nobody want to be in negative. Nobody want to be in disturbed. Everybody want, I be in love, I be in joy, I be in beauty, I'm enjoying. But you have it, and meditation when you go deeper, it will come back more and more. More coming inside in you and outside full of people, they also trigger you. You talk to anybody say, oh. Even you talk to your sister, just suppose sister say, I'm earning so much money, I do this work and I have dollars of dollars. Suddenly in you greed come, oh, I will be, how I can be, cannot be. She bringing one new car. You say, oh, I also need new car. So we are pushing to each other to make greed, to make things. Otherwise, really not so much need. Little bit okay, need. We need food, we need sleep for room. Need very really, less. But desires too much. We have desire inside and outside also. People full of desire and they pushing us. And we just go on. Somebody bring, neighbor bring the car and he show you, I have new car. You also, I need also new car. Even not new car, even bigger than him. Then okay, not small. And then you have to start. Then you have to just pushing yourself, earning money, making tricks also, making mind cunningness, how I can get money. Then you cheating start, deceiving start, then mind game start. And your relaxation finish. So we finish our relaxation by our hand. Nobody finish your relax. You are very relaxed. When you are child, very relaxed. Every child is relaxed. Don't think how I get the food. Don't think I have to make money and for 1 month after I can use it. No, any child think. No much mind yet. But as mind coming, mind start. Mind want safety in future, will be safe, will be secure. And then our all love and relaxation finish, going out. Okay, then you have money, but relaxation, no. Then for what? Many richest people, even richest people coming to me. I bow down here and put head, throw head here. Too much money they have, but no relax. They cannot sit few minutes alone, enjoying, without anything. So I say, whatever you have, no meaning. If you no have relaxation, why are you making money? For be relaxed. And now relaxation finish. Relaxation is the first. Then money coming, very good, no problem. Anybody coming, relation coming, pupil coming, friends coming, things coming, okay, no problem. But relaxation should be. You should be relaxed, shant, shanti, anand, joyful. Then everything okay. So, but this will be happen. And then one day, when your joy is finished in market, then in you this thing coming. I want joy. I want to be there. Therefore, when you come to master, suddenly you relaxed and joyful. Something you getting what you want. Whatever you searching, you feeling start. And then you say, your heart say, yes, this is, I want this. I longing this. This is truth, this is right. And then your search start. But when in searching, it will come. As you will be sensitive, it will happen. Good pupil coming, nice energy coming, you feel nice. Bad energy coming, you feel bad. Bad energy more here. Nice. Loving pupil very few. Not so much. If you go to 100 pupil, maybe 2, 3, 5, 10 pupil is okay. Otherwise, everybody full with desires. More, 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 want more. This, give me. I want this, I want this. So much want. Nobody relaxed. But as you come back to your home, come back to your center, you will be relaxed. And then whatever you get, whatever you do and whatever you get back, feel very thankful. Okay, very good, thankful, enjoy. Very surrender, very thankful. That life is best, right. But before, this is process. Every meditator has to go like this. Now you are very sensitive. Now you went yesterday, happened it. Now when you go back in your home, Moscow, Peterburg, there you feel very strong. First day, second day, 10, 15 days you feeling very strong. Then slowly, slowly you feeling less start. Because you become like them start. Your energy become like them. Like you are here, they are here, and you are landing slowly. They pulling you down. If your awareness is not strong as you can keep you there, very difficult. They will pull you. If your awareness is weak, meditation not strong, you soon drown. And you become like them. And this is painful if anybody from high to coming down. Very painful. Down to coming high, going high, joyful. But when you enjoy and then you coming in down, it is painful. And this pain makes you again. No. Then longing, real longing comes. Oh, I want there. I want in this space, in this bliss, in this divineness. And then when you really want, then it will happen, start in you. So it is like this. But it will come. And be aware, it will come more and more. This all sannyasi who are doing meditation, they have it. Very painful. Now is here very good, but when time coming, oh, 3 days after I have to go back my city, go back in my work, they start to tremble. No, we don't want. Oh, I don't want. Because they know what is there. But only your meditation can keep. Therefore, I say every day when you go, do their meditation. Be aware. Be try to present. Then this present, when you present, you will be safe. You can be safe. But as you going in mind, not here, you going in future, going in past, somewhere, suddenly, you going somewhere and things are coming. Here mind, you going in mind, other minds coming start. Like your aura is broken start, breaking, crack. And then things are coming inside. So it is happening. But this is process, it will happen. And it will happen more. I say you. When you go back now, it will happen more. But first 15 days you feel, and then slowly, slowly you will also not feel. You will become like them. Soon you become equal. Until you not equal, you not communicate with them also. They say something and you say something. Because they are somewhere and you are somewhere. No communication. No love. No understand to each other. But slowly, slowly when you come back them, because they not come back to you. Very difficult. Because first thing, your space is not so strong as you can pull to every who near you. So most chances you will go with them. And then you will can enjoy there. Will be like them. But that is not real joy. The real joy you know now. Without reason joyful. No any meaning. Meditation means without reason I am joyful. No purpose. You will go, why I am joyful? You not get any reason why I am joyful. Just joy coming. As you go in, as you present, as you hear, joy is arising. Your energy is lifting up. Your love is coming start. You will be joyful. But as you meeting other person, he is full of, if angry, negative, you catch his negativity also. So it will happen. Very good. How I can protect? Protection is your meditation. Be more alert, more awareness. Meditation means, meditation is like you walking on the sword, like a sword, naked sword. You know naked sword? If you walking on naked sword, feet can cut, blood can come, anything can happen. But somebody can do. But they very alert, they know how to do. Or sometimes, if you seen in a circus, or some people doing, showing game. Like they putting two bamboo here and two bamboo here and between one rope. And then they walking. They take one stick, both hand, and walking on the rope. When they go here, he make balance here. When he go here, he make balance here. And they can walk. First in beginning, many times they fall down. This is not you go first time and can walk. No. You have to do practice. You have to training. Then slowly, slowly balance come. So meditation makes you training. You will be trained slowly, slowly. Understand how I can be balanced. How I be with world. In pupil and not lose my joy. It's very difficult, but slow after sometimes when your meditation will be perfect, ripe, strong, then you can be like that. You will be with them but you, no lose you, no anything affect you. It will happen. But for that, you have to do, go on, more practice, more training. So it's like this.